fun in the spirit, praying. John turned around to see if the voice he had heard was what it seemed to be. Just like the many waters, a great trumpet sound. Well, he said, I am the first and last. The Revelator wrote it down. John the Revelator, he saw Jerusalem coming down.